gym by myself because Lindsay stood me up. On our way to the gym. Oh, she sounds way too excited. Oh wow, this must not be good for me. Oh god. I was hoping for a few dumbbells and I was looking for a few dumbbells and, you know, not much going on. Oh god. Well, B came to train me at the plaza.
Yeah, we here.
I'm sure ready to work. She's way too excited about this gym. I do not share the same sentiment. But okay. Two of legs this week. This is day two of legs, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, what do we call this? I am actually in a 6-week
build a booty. Yep.
Build a booty program. So, it's been getting bigger since I started.
I'm going with Lindsay, so come with us along on our horse and carriage ride.
Huh?
Lindsay, have you ever wanted somebody to take you on a horse and carriage ride?
Just you.
Just me?
Yes. I just wanted her to take me because I don't know. We're going to see. I'm kind of excited about it. It's a little brisk outside.
It is.
They're going to have a blanket for us probably.
Oh.
This is New York City though, so I'm going to just blanket up with her.
Yeah, I don't know if I want their blankets. I may risk it. All right, so.
Doesn't she look beautiful today, guys? Like every day?
It doesn't matter. She looks so good.
She's going the queen of the tax code. Do you see how she come through? Do y'all know anybody who gets your taxes right and look like this? I don't think so.
I'm gonna wait. We're going on a horse and carriage ride.
Date your friends.
This may be a cute friend
date. Let me see how cold it is. Hold on.
It is not that cold, Lindsay.
All right, we're about to go on a ride with this horse, guys. Wish you luck.
Amazing.
Yeah, we sure did.
City girls doing things that city girls typically don't do. And that was actually a really cute experience. So guys, if you're watching this and you have a girlfriend, book a horse and carriage ride for her. It's the cutest thing ever.
Yeah.
Girls, do a little day night. Hold on, was it worth it or worthless?
It was worth it.
I feel like almost everything we did in the city has been worth it.
It's definitely good for the experience.
Yes.
It's relaxing. You get to see, and you learn a little history about the park and the area. Yeah. So
I like it. Worth it. Make sure you guys come.
See ya!
Yeah!
See? Oh yeah!
too long. We got problems, and I know that we can solve them. You made a really deep cry. Yeah. Come on, y'all.
So we got all these people around here. This is business. This is business. $20 for everybody.
For 15 minutes.
A new set of
clothes. Show your love.
Situation.
Listen, y'all, I'm not used to vlogging, so I keep thinking about taking pictures instead of us actually.
Lindsay's like, yeah, we could just stand in front and just
don't worry about and dip on it. But I want you guys to understand how we just rode in the cold, right? It is 35 degrees, and now we are about to go to another outside situation. When my hands are still a little bit frostbitten, toes might be a little cold. Cause guys, I'm cold most of the time, right? So we're now about to get on this double decker bus, which is outside. And if we're in the top, we'll probably freeze. But for the aesthetic, for you guys, I'm going to do it so I can say that we did this experience. Although this is more like a summer experience. But we're gonna do it. And then after that, we're going to a third outside freeze yourself type of thing. We are heading to Rockefeller Center to do ice skating and see the sunset at the top of the rock. Sunset is in an hour. So again, normally I'm the on time one, right guys? And I'm just here
Come
to
on
tell
now.
You. We probably won't make the sunset that's at 5:13 because it's 4:14.
Yeah, but we'll just do it at night then. We could just do it at night.
But it's fine, guys. We're going to just freeze from one to the next.
You know this is the last bus.
That's
so if you
fine.
Get off somewhere.
We're gonna just get off. We have a driver. We're just doing this for the experience.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
By the way, do not stand up while this bus is moving.
Okay.
It's very, very dangerous.
All right, we will.
Wow, these billboards are crazy.
Crazy.
What it would be like to have a billboard in Times Square in our city.
What?
Amazing. Oh, wow. I'm kind of crushing on the city a little bit.
I am.
Cute.
Look at the I Love New York.
Okay, NYC.
All right.
So we got the camera, didn't know what to do with it, y'all.
Right, I don't know where to look.
Are you going to say something?
I'm like, I don't even know where to look at it. To come back and get us.
Yeah, tell him to me,
because this
we said we was going to do New York, like New Yorkers, but child, I'm about to go downstairs to the heated part of the bus.
Bye, enjoy.
Bye. 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 Have a good time. All right, guys. Totally worth it. If you're in New York, you should definitely do this. It was totally, totally worth it.
Totally worth it.
It was so good.
It's really good. It's actually a really good view from mm-hmm. the second level. But also the other part is just make sure you're ready for the cold.
If you come in the cold. If not, go during the summer. Yes. But here's our actual ride right here.
Yes.
So, it's gonna have a ride. This is our actual ride. Have a good day. Where is that picture going to end up?
Yeah, I don't know. Who knows?
Okay.
Who knows?
Where is that picture going to end up? That's weird that he's from New York and he asked that. Usually New Yorkers do not.
I don't know why somebody wants pictures of other people they don't know.
That keeps happening.
Yeah.
Right? Famous, darling. We are going to the top of the rock. Oh. I am too. Jesus Christ.
And the future is the future of, what is that something? The future, the words, the letters are not there.
Nothing spectacular so far. I have to wait. We're just getting to the first floor, but we've seen food, so you know where we went.
We definitely just stopped to get a snack.
Yeah.
Before we have a good meal later.
Yes.
Very interested to see where we're gonna go later.
City. Welcome to New York City. You gotta use that song in the vlog.
Hello.
Hello. We don't want the real tourist experience.
It's about to be worthless if they don't get.
If we gotta get on that lot, this is worthless. The view, amazing. It's nice.
My pretzel was great.
Yeah, my croissant was good. But if they don't get me out of here, gonna have to tell you guys it's worthless.
Okay, sis, I got
get
you.
Get us out of there. I wasn't waiting on that line.
She said, I'm gonna walk you out. I said, how are we gonna do it? She said, walking. She said, fuck this shit. They fucked $800 a day.
We would have been on that line for like an hour.
Did you see how long it was?
No, that line is unacceptable.
And then the guy was in the elevator with us.
Yes,
you know what
I know.
It was.
Yes.
I'm lost. I don't know.
Wait,
it says the rink that way. Is that the name of it?
The skating rink? This way? Oh, he said this way.
Oh. Okay, they need to fix the arrows. Hey, you see the arrows? The arrow says that way.
But yeah, I want to do like a nonprofit. Like, I always think about like, if I had a nonprofit, like, who would it service?
Mm-hmm.
And I really think I want to do like young girls. Can I have 2 tickets and then we need skate rentals as well? We're going skating! Ice skating!
Oh my god, it's so cold. I'm scared, Brian. I'm scared about the ice skating. I have to be honest with you guys. I haven't done this in a long time. And just, I don't know if you guys know, but I'm in my 40s. So when you're in your 40s and you fall, it could be tragic. So I'm praying that I make it safe out of here. My hands get frostbite, so I pray I don't touch the ice. And wish me luck, guys.
Anything you need.
I'm trying, guys.
Look, you got it. You're walking.
All right.
We're going ice skating.
Yes, they're cleaning the ice right now.
Yes, they are. Look, look, look. Isn't that amazing, y'all? New York City, Rockefeller Center.
This is where we just was, at the top of the rock.
Top of the rock, and we wanted to tell you if it was worth it or worthless. So what are you thinking?
I think that it is worth it. I do think the views are nice.
Yes.
I do think the views are nice. However, the line to get out, ridiculous.
Crazy.
We had to get up out of there.
Had to.
We can't say how we got up out of there.
We got Nagos our way in 1 minute because that line was not going to work for us.
The line was crazy.
But you know, New Yorkers don't do lines, so we wasn't doing
that. Don't go with heels. So I was dressed up for the day. I had on heels. That's how I knew I was not waiting on that line. My feet was hurting. So don't go with heels on. I guess people probably would know that, right? I'm the only one that's going to go with heels on. In my defense, we were outside for the whole day.
Yeah.
But yeah, I would say it's worth it. Beautiful views and closer views. I think the difference with the top of the rock and the others is that the other ones, it was a more distant view. While top of the rock, everything was like right there.
Yeah.
So it was really beautiful. And I think that going at night really was
I think being at night, it was really nice. Yeah. But not only that, I also think that the other locations had a little bit more to do before you
got to the view.
This one is literally just a view.
It's just
that's
a view. But it also is cheaper.
Okay, that's
true. Yeah, it is cheaper. I only paid $55, I believe, to get in here.
Yeah,
I think we paid $55.
Yeah.
So
yeah, this was cheaper. But the other ones have like museum and everything with it. So if you had to choose all
what's your favorite? Top of the Rock, Empire State, or the One Observatory?
Empire State was my favorite.
Empire State is my favorite. Because it had a museum and a lot of history about the building.
And they had interactive things for us to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, I liked Empire State Building.
Yeah, me too.
That's what I'm thinking about.
Lindsay want one of those?
I want to make sure my hands, you see? That's why I need a penguin. Like.
I'm ready. I'm going to help Lindsay.
I can stand up and do it. I thought this was something else.
There's nothing I can't do.
She got it. I give it to her.
I can't skate backwards.
Wait, can you catch me just coming a little way? Stay right there, Shaquana, so I can hold you for a second.
We're gonna walk to the middle of the thing. I need to catch in the middle.
No.
We can walk.
No.
We don't have to skate.
How are we gonna get
we
there?
We need to be right there. Like, just walk. Like, stop. But if somebody comes, don't come this way. Don't come towards us.
Well, like stomp, like, so that way.
I'm gonna be right here with this kid singing.
Tiff, Lindsay, don't pull me.
I'm sorry. I'm about to take this anyway. If not, it's scary. But you need to go for the experience.
Worth it. So much fun. I have to kind of rush because I have a class to teach and Lindsay has a live to do. So the one thing that I always tell people is that I don't have a set schedule. I get to do what I want to do, but I may have a class 7 o'clock at night, 8 o'clock at night on a Sunday. Oh, let's go this way. Yeah. All right, so we just got to the hotel. I have to go get my computer. I have a class to teach. So let's go. Hello. Have a good day. Okay, I'm gonna go get my laptop, do some work.
What's up, y'all? So I'm just getting back to the room. I went and got my food from my favorite spot, Philippe's, and I'm about to start this live. So it's been a long day, but we got to get to business.
So I have a class to teach tonight. So I'm gonna get into it. Tonight I'm talking about tax planning for real estate agents and brokers. I'm actually speaking at one of my friend's community. I'm speaking to her community. So I'm excited. I'm here to let everybody's community know how they can save on taxes. All right, so let's get into it. What was your best experience